How to fix Messenger video call sound problem. Hey everyone, welcome to the channel. This is Rose and I'm here to guide you on how to fix Messenger video call sound problem. Watch the video till the end and without any further ado, let's dive right into the video. Launch Messenger app and sign into your account. Tap 3 line icon at top left corner. Tap gear icon at top right corner. Scroll down. Locate notifications and sounds and tap on it. Sometimes you might have muted notification and sounds. Simply turn it on by toggling the button on. So this might be a simple why your messenger is creating video call sound problems. Once you have completed this step, the next step to follow is simply you need to enable microphone access for messenger app. Simply tap and hold messenger application and the I like icon. This will let you access app info section, tap storage uses, or simply you can open permission options for enabling all apps permissions. Mostly you need to open and enable the microphone permissions. If order unnecessary, you can do it one by one in the similar way. Now the next step to follow is simply check the device volume. Press the volume buttons and adjust the volume from the sliders. You can even do the same step via the quick settings panel. The other step to follow is simple, clear the messenger cache. The cache files may cause audio issues. Clear the messenger app cache by going to settings, select apps, tap app management. Now search for messenger application using the search bar, type in messenger, and open the app info section. Now select the storage uses and tap clear cache. If the issue continues, you can contact Facebook Messenger support for further assistance. So following all the steps, your messenger video call sound problem will be fixed. That's all for today. Hope this video helped you. If you are new to our channel, hit the like button and subscribe for more tech and tips videos. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.